The world has billions of people with different religions and cultures who follow different traditions and rituals. While some rituals are completely normal, some are quite unusual, and some are so bizarre that make us hard to believe. These unusual customs and rituals are believed to be followed to bring good luck, to recover from long-term illness, devotion to God, and for many more reasons. There are some places in the world that follow some sexual rituals. Men are allowed to make erotic relationships with younger men, and they can even masturbate in public here. Go through the list of 9 such weird sexual practices from around the world. In Nepal, several brothers share a common wife. The practice of polyandry is followed by some Nepali tribes in the Himalayas, where several brothers share one woman. People here have limited farmlands, so having a common wife won't cause the division of the land. Girls of the Trobriander tribe engage in sexual acts from age 6. The Trobriander tribe from Papua, New Guinea engages in sexual acts from a very young age. Girls start having sex from the age of 6 while boys start from the age of 10 to 12. Virginity is given no importance in this tribe. Men of Wardabi tribe can steal each other's wives. The Wardab tribe of Niger in West Africa celebrates a festival every year called Jerry Wall, where men wear elaborate makeup and costumes and try to steal wife of some other men. If they go undetected, their union becomes recognized. In the Sambians tribe, young boys have to drink semen of elderly men. The Sambian tribe of New Guinea follows a tradition according to which boys are kept separated from girls at the age of 7 for 10 years. During this period, they undergo piercings, nose bleeds, and are made to drink the semen of mightiest warriors of their tribe. In ancient Greece, adult male had erotic relationships with young boys. People of ancient Greece believed that sexual identity didn't depend on gender and preference, but on who was the active penetrator and who was the penetratee. Men with a higher social status were in the active role and young boys were meant for passive roles. The Krum tribe builds love huts where teenage girls can have sex with any man. In the Krum tribe of Cambodia, the grown-ups build a love hut for their teenage daughters. The daughters spend nights with different boys each day in the hut and engage in sexual activities with them. When they find the one, they get married and stay with them forever. In Mangaia, older women have sex with young boys. In Mangaia, an island in the South Pacific Ocean, older women have sex with young boys around the age of 13 to teach them the intricacies of the sexual act and to please their partners in the best way possible. In ancient Greece, there was an event where men would ejaculate in Nile River. Ancient Greeks were obsessed with masturbation. They believed the ebb and flow of the Nile was caused by their god of creation's ejaculation. So, they would celebrate an event where they would ceremoniously ejaculate in the Nile River to ensure a wealth of water for crops. They also masturbated in public during the Egyptian festival of the god Minutes. In Miria tribe, adolescents can practice sex without emotional attachment. The Miria tribe from Chhattisgarh is a very sexually liberated culture. They build mixed-sex dormitories where adolescents can practice premarital sex, sometimes with a single partner and sometimes serially. They are discouraged from becoming emotionally attached to their partners. Thank you so much for being here. Bye.